Yeah, it was fun with you, so.
Yeah, good game, Lori.
No, I'm just saying.
You could eat your popcorn in peace. I'm not in this room. It just seems like not much people are on today, which is kind of weird. Dr. Chester, electrician. Pretty good. Okay. Someone's taking a lot of damage. Oh, wow. This is another cacti, though. Yeah, there's a chomper as well, the regular chomper. What is he doing? He's trying to jump left and right. That's a nice tactic. I usually don't see that being played by chompers. He could have gooped me though, but he's using the regular stuff. So I don't think he has much experience. He probably could have gooped me and left. Oh, he didn't accept the revive? Okay. Alright, let's just summon bucket heads or something. Okay. I thought he was sneaking up on me, cause yeah, you could easily sneak up on me using that track. Yeah, everyone's feeding on the teleporter. I can't really help them though. That's the thing. I can't really do much. You could, however, take over though. Just everyone's protecting the teleporter. Watch out! Let's destroy that. Oh, look at that. A bunch of not today, buddy. Watch out. There's two fire peas. Whoa, that's weird. Alright, that wasn't a smart idea. Yeah, that sunflower, you see, he was protecting me hardcore. Then they all panic. They come back to us and they get shot down. That's how they usually lose the garden there. He should be dead. Yep. Yeah, we could take it slowly. That's the thing, if you overextend on the teleport. It's pretty bad for you. Oh, they have toxic P as well. Should have seen that coming. Wow, that guy right Rhino. All right, we have the engineer now for the rest of us. They're holding this garden. helped out pretty well though. Oh, whoops. What did you say? Alright. Round 1 now. Say not today, buddy. Twice a day. Only twice a day? I'm disappointed. Good job. Oh, that was a nice input.
Thank you. Have a dog.